The first trend is very interesting. Everyone knows that newspaper circulation are shrinking worldwide. Would you believe in Asia, some of the markets you can see newspaper production and circulation increasing? The second trend is in international hubs like Hong Kong and Singapore, more content marketing because of shrinking media in those markets. And third is the trend to produce media that is mobile friendly for the mobile platform.